All right, let's secure Falls in. All right.
They've called in air support. Take cover. That pilot is a Trojan, one of the cult's best soldiers. Coming in for the kill. We're done for.
Alright.
That plan's gonna rip us to pieces. Take it out with a machine gun.
That's what I'm doing.
Truly watches over us.
Woo! Falls in liberated. There we go. Got a town ready to go. All right. Pastor. Of course, the strip club has to be open now.
He will wipe every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death or mourning or crying or pain. For I know the plans that I have made for you, declared the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future. I don't claim to know God's plans, but I know a good thing when I see it.
All right.
Quite a reputation, Deputy. You're the first good thing to happen to this valley in a long time.
A little help?
Are you trying to break your neck?
Just seemed like a good idea at the time.
Yeah.
Thanks.
All right.
Shit. It's you. Sorry, didn't realize. All you've done, might as well add Mover to the list, huh?
Thought that Eden's Gate confiscated all of this.
Hell, what kind of fair grave would I be if I didn't have a hidden stash? Learn from the best.
This town has been through a lot, Deputy. We owe you thanks, but...
I know you're looking for your people. But the truth is, you ain't the only one in need of help.
I get that.
I can only do so much.
If you could see about lending a hand, be sure to return the favor. What do you say?
Sure, sure, sure. Good stuff.
Mary will get you squared away. When you get the chance, come by the church. I'll be there.
Thank you.
Hey, Nick. How's it going?
God damn you! For fuck's sake!
Right into... Not the plane. Oh, shit. Come on, one more bad, big boy. Ooh. Boom.
You braggy sons of bitches. Aw, man. I can't even think straight. Fuck you, Jake.
Hey, bad boy.
I'm in a real jam here. We're trapped. We're fucking trapped.
Calm down, calm down.
Kill that son of a bitch, John C. You see them Peggy's take off of my plane? I need it back. That was our only chance of getting out. Look, I'd go myself, but my wife's pregnant and due any second, and I just don't know what I'm supposed to do. I mean, without that plane, we're fucked. Please, my family needs your help. I'm sorry. I don't like getting emotional.
It's all good.
Nick, by the way. If I know the cult, they've taken my plane to John Seed's ranch. It's got the only other airstrip big enough to land the thing. I know it's a lot to ask, but I'm desperate, partner.
Wingman.
Use a bliss bullet. All right.
Check your fire. We only need to hit him once.
No, 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 no. What happened? What the fuck just happened? Oh, great.
No.
That's not good.
It is not for us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
Unto Eden. Not this one. This one's not clean.
I'm not dead yet.
Cleansing, John.
No, Joseph.
Shh. You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that.
Yeah, John. Yeah, John. No! God damn it, why am I tripping balls here?
Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance. You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside.
Hmm.
Now the gates of Eden shall be shut to you, John.
Yes, Joseph.
Come on, just let me go. So much power lost in 1 second. That's unbelievable.
You will confess every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small. I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
I'm not gonna even look at you. Right. What's going on?
If we just confess. If we confess right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You'll scream out your sin, and you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off for you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
Oof. Ow. All right. Thank you, Pastor.
Show them no mercy. Stay with me. Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now.
Can you help me out? I'm so high right now. I don't even know what's going on. Oh, baby, let's cleanse this place. Yeehaw. Oh, what a horrible shooting. What the fuck you made of? I should hide. Why is my call debut? One down. Nope. Nope. Headshot. Woo. You dead. Oh. Come on, Pastor. Oh, are you kidding me? Ooh. You have paid for your sin, my child. Okay, you're done. Come on. Come on. I don't even know where the fuck we're doing.
I knew it meant trouble when we couldn't reach you. I'm glad the Lord pointed me in the right direction.
All right, we got you say back, so.
But there's still others that need our help. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them. I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off.
What are we pulling out? What's going on? Am I already doing the final mission in this area or something? What the fuck is going on? No, I'm not done. Okay. You see Merle all the way over there? Alright, if you say so. Ooh, shit, what the fuck? Got it.
I thought I was gone. We've sent in a chopper to pick you up, so just hold your ground until it gets there.
Oh, really?
Look, a flare. Poor Peggy's are going to be here in a minute.
Bye bye. All right. Oh shit, oh shit. I can't see shit. Jesus fucking Christ. Ah! Come on, come on.
Man, my heart's beating a million times a minute. God damn, deputy. You swung in there and saved our asses. Who knows?
Not really. Almost died myself.
Now you see what we're up against. They're taking us against our will, deputy. I know you're looking for your friend, but Falls End was just a piece of the whole community that needs our help. Once we're strong enough, we'll free every last one of those prisoners. That's a promise.
Oh, yeah. Don't worry. Every one of them's going to be free at some point.